along the edges of these fields is a stone wall, which would have originally stood here during that day. So the Confederates chose this position because of the natural defense of the stone walls. Now that the Union Army control that wall, they're going to use it to barricade it. I'll go ahead and pause for this. As you can see, every battle that the National Army is going to be supposed to do, they're all cross-trained and everyone else is positioned. That way, if you do experience fire, someone's able to pick up where they're needed.
Fire!
As many times as I've heard that, it's still a